Hello everyone, welcome to Fubble Games. This is Fubble. We are not playing anything today. Going to be doing another GameStop unboxing. I haven't done any videos in a while. Sorry about that. I was fixing my car for the most part. So, it is here. Finally. Loud. That's probably really loud. Oh, that's all that's in this box. It has finally came. My Series X. It took me a while to actually get my hands on one. I am a true Xbox fanboy. I don't play anything really, but I don't know why, but Xbox has always been, since the original. Played a lot of PS2, but I still had a lot of Xbox games. So, why does it seem like it? This has already been opened? No, I don't know. As this is a return. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh. Ooh. How are your dreams? You don't know what my dreams are. I don't know what my dreams are. Okay. So how can I power them up? I don't know what they are. Hello, Moto. All right. Yeah, I know I'm extremely late on this, but as I said, it was actually hard for me. I struck out 3 times on the first day you could pre-order it, and I'd get into the car, they'd be like, nope, you can't have that. Nope, 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 yep. So I'm wondering what I'm going to do. So, in my entertainment stand, I have an Xbox Series X. Or not Series X, Xbox One X. So I'm wondering what I'm going to do with that system at this point. More instruction booklets. I don't really care. Product and registration guide. Okay. Additional support. Quick little tab. Who cares? Sorry. Anything else? Nope. Okay. This looks pretty simple. Huh. Ow. And the box. Alright. So, new controller. I know there's not much of a change. I already use Xbox Elite controller, so there's not going to be a change. Because, okay. There is a slight change in the plastic. This feels small. I don't know why. This feels smaller. Not a big fan. Sorry. Feels really small. Meh. But whatever. So we got an HDMI cord and a power cord. So, I guess the unboxing's done. let me see here. We'll look at what is on the wonderful system. Do, 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 do. Nice thing is, there is actually no games installed on my Xbox One X. They're all on the hard drive, or the external hard drive. Almost 400 games. I have a Seagate 8 terabytes, so that explains that. All right, so on this bad boy, we have one USB, wonderful sync button, eject button, nothing there, nothing really there. No, I was going to say, that's just a lock. Okay. So on the back, we have two more USB cords, ports, a power adapter, HDMI out, and the wonderful expansion spot that costs $200. I don't think I really need that because on my, as I said, on my 1X, I only had everything on the external. So, with this bad boy having a gigabyte inside, plus 8 gigs of outside, and currently I'll only have to install the games that this thing is, I think we're in good shape. Alright. Now, here comes the true question. Where am I putting this thing? Give me a minute. Okay. Huh. Am I not going to put in the entertainment system until this weekend when I move stuff? Probably. That sounds like a plan. Because I can sit right here on the floor next to my PC. For now. Oh, that's... Yeah, that is kind of interesting. Okay. Excuse me. Undoing the cabling real quick. Oh, does it have an Ethernet cable? Because I always do wired. I'm weird like that. Yeah. Hmm. Okay, I want to unplug that right now. Let's get this started up, and then we'll figure out what we're going to do. Because I don't know yet. Because I think I need to make sure everything's up into the cloud first, and then we decide where we go from there. I don't care what I unplug right now. It's the PC. Okay. What does this go to? What does this go to? Okay. We can't plug that one. Nothing like having... This will be generation number 4 plugged in. Because I do have an Xbox sitting here. But it's having issues. Last time I tried to power it out. Okay. Ethernet's there. I'll just use wireless for now. Xbox button.
Ooh, actually.
Wrong video capture? All right. Okay. Where's my phone? Come on, console. Connect. Okay. Looks like I have that connected. Alright. Okay. So, it says set up with the Xbox app. I should have that on here. I'm pretty sure I have that on here. Got the Xbox beta app. Set up Xbox.com get app. Come. It. Yeah, there we go. All right, install. So there's a new Xbox app that I don't have. Got it. Open. Let's go. Next. Oh, wait, hold on. What was that? Next. Next. Not now. Set up a console. Q V M V X N L M. Connect to console. Sure. Connect. Yeah. Connect. Okay. Why is this broken? XVQVMVXNLM. Oh, you know what? My Wi-Fi on this thing is weird. Oops. Cancel. X. V X V Q V M V X N L M connect. There we go. It's connected now. Next. English. Yes. Cancel. Next. Password. Nope, I'm not saying it. Join. Okay. So far, so good. Joining your console to the Wi-Fi. I think that was my password for my Wi-Fi. I use wired. Come on, guys. Okay, next. Let's update. Okay. It is time to update. Instant on. Next. Next. Sure. Updating. Let's remove the background. There we go. Uh-huh. All right. Okay, well, this is updating. Yeah. Next, wherever you use my data, however you feel like you own the console. Sorry. I know I should be better. Help me send optional data. Yeah. Next. Fubbles Xbox. Actually Series X. Yes. Okay, yeah, whatever. Apps. I honestly don't use the apps built into the Xbox. I use them in for my TV. So, I'll skip those for right now. That one? Yeah, copy saves. No kids. Sorry. Okay. No signal. Yay. Update. Yeah, I don't know. Huh. Cool. It tells me when my on my app when the updates are done. Okay, cool. That's interesting. Welcome, Fubble. Yes. Yeah, I don't like this controller. Hey, yes. Let's update your controller. Okay. Don't you love that when they're like, keep your controller motionless? Well, you had to press A, so guess what? That'll be one of the first things I switch over. So I don't know if I'll have to re-download all my games. $350 or $70, something like that. I don't know. That could be a lot. Hey, good thing is Comcast can't track my usage. There was a little issue. I don't know what's going on. But they can't. For some reason, they're not saying how much data I use. Good? Bad? Maybe? Potential lawsuit? Possibly! But for right now, who cares? Yeah. And, of course, I can't understand... they don't make it clear, and I can't find the page anymore of what tiers of internet, because I have gigabit, but if you read the articles, they're talking about gigabit pro, which could be the $300 a month tier for 2 gigabyte gigabit per second, which makes no sense. I mean, sure, I use on average, you know, 1.2, 1.3 terabytes a month. Whatever.
Yeah.
But like I said, currently I don't have any way to track it because good old Comcast, something broke. Could be I'm not using their equipment. Find the best setting for your TV. Okay. Keep display at 4K. You're not showing anything, so how do I know? Okay, interesting. The dashboard looks exactly the same. Sorry. Oh, God. It is the same. Really? I was hoping for something a little better. It looks a little crisper. Let me see what setting. Well, let's go to the settings. Blah, 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 blah. Settings, home. Notifications. You've unlocked. Blah, 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 blah. Nope, not that. Not that. Not that. Settings. TV and display options. Uh-huh. 4K DVD. Okay, so I do have at 60 Hertz. That's good. Okay, so I don't, in watching movies and TV, I only have 4K at 8-bit. But this could also be because I'm running it through my Ultra capture card. So that could explain some of it not being Because I think I should have some of these else turned on, like the HDR. I think. That could be some of it too. Okay. Video modes. Allow 50 hertz. Allow. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so it does allow HDR 10. So auto HDRs allow 4K. Okay. Okay, everything looks okay. I would definitely have to check to see. TV and display. Volume and audio output. Yes. Time bit stream? It's probably that, but there's also, I think I have to leave it on that for streaming. Okay, let's see. We got 800 gigs of 802. Okay. Alright, devices, accessories, remote features, digital assistants, mouse, Blu-ray. What's the Blu-ray sayings? Okay. Preferences. Ease of access. Nope, nothing really care about. Alright. Apps. Oh. Did ask me which apps I wanted, but who cares? Yeah, apps, home. Wait, what? That's not apps. New apps. Let's go there. Movie player for all formats. And no. What, you're telling me it now has to, I now have to, okay. Let me get that. Okay. Why are you going back? Okay. Well, they have an Apple TV. I might actually get that if I feel like one day watching what's on Apple TV. Why am I doing this? Checking to see if there's, because again, okay. That was settings. Okay, that's just bad settings. Okay. LP access. Okay. Yes. Yep, it's already in skip ahead. Yeah. Minecraft report problem V2 beta, blah blah blah, join. Sure. Really? That's the question? Oops. Activities. What else do we got? Weekly store survey. Whatever. Alright, let us plug in the hard drive. Let's see what happens here. Hard drive. It's not short, but it's just the right length. Alright. My games and apps. Games. I'm gonna turn off the console and turn it back on. See if it detects the games on the hard drive. Okay, it's already got an update, another update. So I have Valhalla, I already have Like a Dragon, and I have something else, I think, that's, and then I have Call of Duty and NBA, which I really don't care about. I'll play the Call of Duty campaign sometime. Yeah, I chose the, I love the Xbox ecosystem, so I'm stuck in that, but, I wanted this more than the PS5 because the only thing I really saw from the PS5 was the wonderful Spider-Man game. And one game, I can't justify it for one game. Maybe once Ratchet & Clank, which unfortunately I still have to play 1 through 4 or how many ever they are. So again, I have a lot of PlayStation 4, which will probably be, once the New Year hits, I'll probably be hitting that hard just to get some of the PlayStation stuff out of the way, and it didn't help that I bought a whole bunch of, PS3 stuff for games that I wanted to replay because I love playing them on 360 and I wanted to see if they were good again. And it wasn't just nostalgia talking, which is why I do this channel. Whee! And then there's some stuff that I just don't know if I'll ever get to. Kingdom Hearts. If it was 20 years ago, yes. Now, I don't know. All right. Update complete. Okay, guys. I am slightly insane. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. This is C, D, E, F. There's a drive missing. C, D, E. No, Steam's there. C, D, E, F. Why is that labeled as H? Huh. Something's off there. Where's the Command and Conquer thing? It used to be down here. No, it's not that one. It's not that. Okay, there we go. Yeah, Command Conquer Tiberian Sun, Red Alert 2. I could have sworn there was an icon down here for Command and Conquer. It's like the only game I have installed. Right? Yeah, well, there's 5 games I have installed, but whatever. Sign in using the controller. Yay. Come on. Sign me in. Okay. Optional data. Apply settings. Use instant sign in. Yes. I'm the only one who's using this console. Why is it not detecting my hard drive? This is a problem. Hoping it didn't encrypt my hard drive, because that would be just great. Hopefully I didn't just... System, storage. Let me plug it into a different port.
Where is it? Not all the way in there. Yeah, it's all the way in.
Yeah, I might have to do that real quick. Okay, let me put that back into the Xbox, the other Xbox, do a backup and transfer in. Transfer thing. Okay. Don't put that.
Series X, the Xbox One X.
My B button's sticking. Not cool. Oh no. Did I just screw this up?
I just screw up my hard drive. Yeah, possibly.
Come on, reboot. The audience is now deaf. I guess Legion, did the Xbox Series X update for Legion come out? I don't remember. This is taking a bit. This is gonna suck if I totaled my hard drive. Okay. How's it saying I have 6 point? Oh, God. Because I've not installed anything on this hard drive. Storage. What's on the storage? New contents. No games. Nothing's installing. So all storage is say 670. Okay, let me unplug it. Let's cycle the power.
Okay, let's unplug this and this so we can see. been pulling on the connector.
There we go. Alright, so. Oop, wrong controller. Ugh, too many controllers. Storage device. Yes. Okay. So we have... I think we have enough space, right? Alright, let's go back, go to settings, right? Settings. Backup and transfer. Yeah, I don't have anything installed there. Okay. Backup. Actually, no. I just think I need to... Yeah, because the settings have already backed up. So, turn off console.
Too many HDMI cords. I mean, I love HDMI because it makes life simple.
There we go. All right. So, yeah. Brr. I don't know if I want to replace the SATA with my Xbox One X because the SATA actually already has the hard drive full. I could. I might actually have a... I do have an extra hard drive here, so... It's not like I'm not short a hard drive. Jesus. That's only 172. There we go. We're up to a 189. It's only got 300 more stuff to install. Or copy over. Yeah, like... You know, 10 more Assassin's Creed games. So it was just a loose plug. So, no, not search. I want to do filter, medium tiles, no, all console. Okay, so these are all, I already got one, okay, so I got those two I'm going to swap over, that one I'll swap over, that one, and Jesus Christ, there went half of my hard drive. So we will swap this. Nope. I don't want to play Borderlands 2 yet, or 3 yet. Okay. Hold on. So. Oh, we're Borderlands. Okay, so we need to do this. I think we need to manage games and add-ons, right? Okay. Move our copy. That this all has to go to right internal, right? Yep. Okay. Okay. Where's Borderlands 3? Because I need to do that one. Okay. Sixteen add-ons. Excuse me. All right. So, copy selected. Yep. Or nope. I shouldn't have done copy. I should have done move. Because copy just means that there's a duplicate out there. Ugh. And it's locked. I'm already giving it too much work. Okay. There we go. So that's two games with all their content. Ooh. Okay. Filter. Console type optimized. Okay. So we're going to move this one. Move. Only 28.6 gigs, so that's puts me at right around just under 200. Okay. So Watch Dogs Legion and Yakuza Like a Dragon are the only other ones. The other games here, I don't really care, honestly. Maybe No Man's Sky. Maybe, if I ever sit down and play that again. So that's over 200. Bless me. Ugh. And Watch Dogs. I guess I should move Halo if I actually play Halo. Oh, I don't want to play! No, don't want to play yet. Oh, where'd you go? Where are you, watchdogs? Okay. Those are the four games I wanted to move. Alright, so that is going to be where we end this stream, or video, VOD, whatever you want to call this thing. If you haven't already, please hit the wonderful like button, so for hopefully more crazy content, maybe, possibly, I don't know. Why are my eyes twitchy? Alright, thanks everyone, have a good one.